All right. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Jordan, and we're back in the building playing the recently released, a couple months ago, Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, and we got a boss fight up this hill. I fought him once. I went back. I redid my materials. And we are going to take his ass out. Seen this cutscene already. So. Take the lead. So it's my turn? One more shot! Stop it! Oh shit! Snapping with it.
It's your turn.
You ready? Take it over.
So it's my turn?
Wearing his ass out. And there we go. And this is gonna take him out. Get him the fuck out of here. Out of here.
They're done.
Get his ass out of here. Get his ass out of here. Mm-hmm.
What a team.
Yeah, and yes, I feel like a badass.
Guess the Turks are back on duty, huh?
I feel like a badass.
Go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others.
The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site, We found the spikes stemmed from the arrival of visitors. Unfathomably large life forms.
Oh, is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly appear when the planet is in danger.
And each one carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one's flesh back, pull it apart, and see what makes it tick. What?
Your wish, Professor, will soon be granted. We'll all get what we want once that materia is ours.
This is ridiculous. Why waste time monster hunting when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves?
I'm aware of your efforts, but it would behoove us to obtain naturally occurring specimens as well.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Mr. President, please. What is this really about?
Wutai is after them.
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Mr. President.
Yes.
There's a question I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf. We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7. Your father assured us these acts were in service to the Neo-Midgar project. However, the fact remains that we have yet to locate the promised...
It's your boy Jordan. Hit that like and subscribe button. I'm retired. I got no job. Nothing else right to do.